Hey guys, welcome back to Fish Layer TV. I'm going to show you a couple of things I did here on my Blue Sky kayak. As you can see, I did a little stuff here. Now I'm going to show you some couple of things on here that I love about this kayak and can't wait to test it out. That if I really want to be packed down with rods, I could. I got two strapped here, I got two strapped there, and then I got my milk crate tackle boxes built here. I have three rod holders on each side to where I can carry my rods and reels, and I have my tackle tray here, which I built out of a milk crate and some zip ties. As you can see, it opens up there. Got my tackle trays in the bottom there, and I got two of them, and I just built this out of milk crates. Just some zip ties for my hinge, zip ties here to secure my rod holders, and it just raises and drops as easy as that. I have another one here I built on this side the exact same way. Oh, take my strap off. And I have my little straps here. Take those off. As you can see, it raises, closes like that. Got my rods on this side here. Got my cooler right there in the back. My seat and everything hooked up. Have my battery hooked up there. I have my Yak power control switch there. And I also have the remote to work that also. And I can hook it up to my phone. I have the wireless foot pedal for my Motor Guide XI3. And I actually probably not going to use that foot pedal as much. Well, not at all, because I'm basically going to be using the remote control. And there it is. Just want to do a little short video. We're going to take them out. Me and my son are going to take these out tomorrow. He's going to take out his Hoodoo, and I'm going to take out this Blue Sky. We're going to test them out in a little local lake here and see if we can catch some of them slabs, see what's going on down in there. So I hope to do another video on this tomorrow, testing everything out. So stay tuned, and I hope you guys enjoy this video. I'm going to put this on YouTube and Facebook. So if you see it on YouTube, be sure to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell, because I'm going to be doing a lot of videos on this bad boy. So stay tuned, and I hope you guys enjoy, and I'll see you on the water tomorrow. Peace.